Okay, so first we're going to go from E minor to the G chord, back. Now we're going to go E minor to C. Then we're going to go E minor to C, E minor to G. Then finally we're going to go from G to C. Thank you.